RAAC is also much weaker. On the left, 30 tons of weight is being applied to the modern concrete and it barely moves, while the RAAC disintegrates under a tenth of that pressure.
This is the RAAC concrete. Oh, it's just